Hello kids, we saw how comparison or relational operators work in our last video. Today we will learn about logical operators. Unlike comparison operators, logical operators allow you to compare more conditions. For example, you compare here three things: watching cartoons, playing Xbox, and attending online classes. As usual, we will assign variables to them. A equals to watching cartoons, B equals to playing Xbox, and C equals to attending online classes. There are three types of logical operators: AND, OR, NOT. Let's check them out in detail. AND, the AND operator takes two conditions. Only if both the conditions are true, the operator returns true. Otherwise, it returns false. So you compare A greater than B and A greater than C. Only if watching cartoons is greater than both playing Xbox and attending online classes, watching cartoons is the best gets printed, else the program stops. Or, the OR operator also allows you to compare two conditions. If either condition is true, the OR operator returns true. It returns false only when the conditions are both false. When the operation A is greater than B or A is greater than C is performed, suppose A is greater than C is true and A is greater than B is false, still watching cartoons is the best gets printed. NOT, the NOT operator gives the inverted result. That is, if the statement is false, then it returns true. If the statement is true, then it returns false. In this case, if A is greater than B is true, the program halts. If A is greater than B is false, then it prints watching cartoons is the best. The NOT operator takes only a statement and checks for only one condition. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, keep learning how to code.